MJ's right. I built the neural interface. That means I can destroy it. There must be something at the lab I can use.
Organized crime. Spider-Man car tour of New York.
Be advised, we're getting reports that a riot has broken out. Please mobilize towards Flatiron. Over.
Sorry about that. Where were we? I'm actually gonna miss you and your death troopers.
Unfortunately, my agents will stay. So I question our work. They do not. And Osborn continues to pay. I am sorry.
So close to being good news.
Indeed. I will miss you and your bizarre witticism, Spider-Man. until we meet again.
What a strange, violent lady.
Let me show you what I got. No mercy!
I've seen the city this bad since, well, since never.
Ground teams, report on the situation in the Flatiron.
We have ordered a crowd of civilians to disperse and are detaining those refusing to comply.
Stand by.
Get off.
You do know you're the bad guys here, right? Okay, just how big is Sable International's HR department? Man, I wish I spoke pigeon. Okay. You guys are giving violent mercenaries a bad name.
They're stealing supplies from emergency station. Immediate response from Chelsea. Over.
Unstable agents right now.
I got
city needs those supplies. Glad I was here to help. Those inmates will burn the whole block down.
We can't handle us all!
You guys must really miss the raft, huh? Because me, I'd be in Vegas by now.
This is our city now! Fire in the hole! This will hurt!
Cheesy road movie on my life. Why not both?
Peter, I'm with May. It's bad. You need to get that antiserum here within the hour. And if you can't, then you need to get yourself here.
Some way to get things under control.
All units, armed hostiles are assaulting a police transport. Please proceed to Chelsea ASAP.
Is it still a prison break if they're not even in prison yet? This is not how you exchange insurance information.
Take him down!
Nothing sweeter than seeing cops run.
My collection is complete.
It's like herding cats. Cats with felony convictions.
It's time to finish this game up.
did the impossible, Doc. But now I have to destroy it. With a little creation of my own.
Me to beg? Not gonna happen.
The world will know the truth before they mop you off the pavement. Tell them what you did.
I never.
Everything you have is built on lies. Lies. You stole my company, my ideas. Now, the truth.
The truth. Okay. The truth is, you were only ever worth a damn when you worked for me. The truth is, you could never accept that I'm better than you. You're a failure, Otto, and you always will be.
Otto, you've worked your whole life to help people. Please.
You're fighting the wrong man. But have it your way.
We don't have much time. Please!
I'll turn over the anti-serum when Osborne pays for his crime!
Just give me the anti-serum! You've already done enough to ruin Osborne!
No! He always bounces back! He has to lose everything!
hell! I know your weaknesses!
I have no weaknesses!
You, Peter, but you didn't listen.
You knew.
I won't let you win. This means too much to me.
Not more than it means to me.
He's pissed.
hurting? You'll never understand! You haven't suffered like I have! You should be on my side! I won!
Take him down.
Please, think of the man you were. That man is gone. You can't save me, Peter.
Then I guess you'll have to save yourself.
You were my hero. You meant so much to me. I hate that you're making me do this! We were going to change the world!
You look tired, Parker.
Not tired.
Just hurt. Otto! Stop!
If you want to change the world, you have to be the kind of man who can make the hardest decisions.
I couldn't agree more. No! No! The antiserum.
Peter, I saw you as a son. I should have known you'd turn on me, just like all the others.
Turn? I've worshipped you, your mind, your conscience, wanting to help others, the way you never gave up.
That's because men like us have a duty, a responsibility, to use our talents in the service of others. Even if they don't appreciate it, we have to do what's best for those beneath us. Whether they understand it or not.
No, you're wrong! You are everything I wanted to be! You just threw it away!
Yes, of course. You're right, Peter. Oh, I see that now. The neural interface affected my mind. But I can fix it. We can fix it together. If you'll help me.
I'll do everything I can. I'll make sure you get the best help.
No! If they put me away, they'll take my arms! I'll be trapped in this useless body! Please, Peter. That wasn't me. You said you'd never abandon me. You promised. Remember?
Please don't make it to choose to leave him. Please tell me.
And of course, you'll rest easy, knowing your secret is safe with me.
You do what you think is best, Doc. It's all any of us can.
Peter?
Even when it hurts like hell.
Peter, where are you going? Peter?
That makes me very happy.
It's still viable. We'll need the entire sample as a base to produce more doses.
How long will that take?
A few hours. Maybe a day.
What if we use it to cure someone right now?
Then there won't be enough to cure the others. I'll give you a few minutes.
Gonna be okay, ma'am. I've got the cure right here.
Take off your mask. I want to see my nephew.
You knew?
I've known for a while.
I never wanted you to worry.
I did. And I am so proud of you. And Ben, what do you do? All the people you've saved.
I don't know what to do.
Yes, you do.
So?
Hi, Mary Jane Watson, associate editor.
Congrats.
Thank you.
I knew you could do it.
What about you? Find a job yet?
Oh, no, but,
I'll be right with you, honey. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. I was actually considering maybe a career change.
Hmm?
Yeah, I think I might want to become a chef.
I'm sorry, no, it's... You're a scientist. A good one.
Yeah, the last project I worked on, I created a monster octopus that almost destroyed the city, so...
Yeah. I mean, you do make a hell of a chicken curry.
I do. Still working on my dumplings, though.
Going camping?
Oh, my new place isn't gonna be ready for about a week, so I'm gonna be crashing with Miles for the next few nights.
Oh. You know, you can always stay at my place. Only if you want to.
No, I do want to, but only if you do.
I never stopped wanting to.
Me neither.
Yes, thank you so much. I guess there's a good ending from that ending. I don't know if that's true. I hope that's true. So maybe there's an ending from the same thing.
Expert or anything, but I think it's in the way that you ask her.
I'm getting too nervous. Hey, all right, so where do you want this?
Right over here is fine.
All right. Hey, so Pete?
Yeah.
I kind of got to talk to you about something I can't tell my mom about.
What's up?
Well, weird things have been going on. Like, physically.
Oh.
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 Well, you know, you're at that age where your body starts to change. And so you may be noticing some areas,
no,
for example.
Not that.
He kind of really knows.
I think it's better that I just, I show you.
No.
It's pretty weird, right?
Not that weird.
Hey. fucking best scary movie in the fucking world. Fucking love it. Oh my god, that was fucking awesome. I love this fucking game. So goddamn much. Another?
So close. But I'll keep trying. I will find a cure. I will. I love you, son.
Well then, I'm trying to figure this out. So my theory was right. Next DLC will probably have Venom in it. But if I'm right, well, the thing is, like, it kind of confuses me. I thought Eddie Brock was supposed to have a symbiote. So why is... Maybe they found the symbiote and maybe they tried to use it to heal Harry. Right, because Harry actually did have the Venom. He had anti-venom. So, yeah. So, anti-venom. Just figured it out. Anti-fucking Venom. Harry did have a symbiote. Anti-venom was his symbiote. Oh my god. In some universe, I think he was actually Venom, and then he became anti-Venom, and then Eddie Brock never happened with Venom. He was just a normal person. And Agent Venom became a thing with Flash Thompson. because Miles Morales existed. So yeah, that's the universe. That's the universe that it's in right now. That's cool. Anti-fucking Venom. I can't believe it. That's crazy. It's fucking crazy. Well, that was fun. Beat the game. Let's go do some side missions. Alright, sweaty. Congratulations, you have finished the main story, but the adventure continues. You can now change the time of day and research stations. Nice. We got all the suits. Got every single suit. I just haven't built them yet, but I have every single suit. Every single one. Nice, I can throw the rockets at them now. That's cool. That's cool. As a launcher, cool. Hold R2 while running. Plus, so I can. I get a bigger leap.
Progress. Backup requested. Officers needed in Gramercy. Please copy.
Yuri, you're back. How's your mom?
Fine. Right back to complaining about not having grandchildren.
So you gonna take that vacation now?
Are you crazy? There's no time for that. The apocalypse didn't happen, which means we've got a city full of loose ends to clean up.
Sounds like a big job. But we're up to it.
Not you. For a job this tough, we need Spider Cop.
You said it! You even did the voice!
Okay, don't make it weird.
Who likes me? Here's your stuff! Now that's just rude. I guess this is what they call organized crime. Insurers offer a webbing clause yet? $1 million idea just waiting to happen. I'm gonna let this go. Did the voice? Spider Cop.
Okay, don't make it weird.
You like me. You really like me.
You made it weird. Let's go. We've got work to do.
I can't wait.
Spider Cop surveys the city. Placid, but seething with turmoil just beneath its calm surface.
What have I done?
Spider-Man, I've got a lot more missing students. The debate club never showed for a meet today. All vanished at once.
A coordinated attack. Things are escalating. What's their last known location?
The club president, Harold, showed up in a tourist's photo stream.
The Brooklyn Bridge is definitely in this photo. That's southeast of the university. Nope, wrong.
I hate this part. Okay, southeast of the university. Where's southeast? Is it a Brooklyn Bridge? Where's the Brooklyn Bridge? Yep, there it is.
Way. Nope, wrong way. Brooklyn Bridge is on the southeast shoreline. Gotta head to the southeast edge of the island. The Brooklyn Bridge is in the southeast corner of the island. That must be them. Trust the gas. If it blows, it'll take out the whole block. They're causing sparks every time they hit the truck. Don't you guys have something better to do than blow yourselves up? In case you were confused, flammable and inflammable mean the same thing.
Really? I didn't know that.
Thank you. I knew what I was doing was wrong, but I couldn't stop myself.
Sounds like a typical college student. You'll be all right now.
Typical college student. Are you standing there?
Magnifique.
Take selfies. I gotta start looking how to do that. Mm-hmm. Okay, so stealthy mode isn't something I can do with that.
Beautiful.
How much I love photography.
Calendars, folks, because I'm going to say something you thought you'd never hear. Spider-Man got it right. Does that mean I was wrong about it? Am I apologizing? Hell no. You see, I have it on good authority that he's a regular listener of this program. And now, it makes a lot of sense. He heard what I said. He internalized it. And he learned. Improved himself. And against all odds, he did the right thing. So, Spider-Man, you're welcome. However, don't think I'm going to go easy on Spider-Man from here on out. I'll be watching, keeping him honest. Spider-Man, since I know you're listening, imagine my eyes on you everywhere you go. I mean, not like the shower. That would be weird. Or the bathroom. Or, let's go to commercial.
Like it. I don't see a blue thing on there at all. Besides the side mission, of course. So, oh, wait. Nope. Missed one. There it is. Actually, first, let's do...
Attention units. Robbery reported. Suspects are armed. Reports are coming in from Little Tokyo.
Gentlemen, afraid I've got to ask you to leave the store.
Crime would decline post-Fisk. Might have been too optimistic. Cops are coming. I've been on work. don't have much time. My web muffled it pretty well. Find the last bomb. So close to perfection.
207, kidnapping reported. Nearest officer, please respond. Available officers, please proceed to Korea.
You know what I think it's time for?
Town.
My suit's onboard AI can tell me the most likely area where the victim is.
Spider-Man and that movie's on the screen for this one.
All you 10:43. Escaped prisoners are holding a bus hostage. Officers needed in Koreatown.
Better move. Once they figure out there's no way they're getting.
Hey! Does this bus go by the Statue of Liberty?
I like
got eyes on the spiders.
Come on.
convicts would use their freedom for something non-destructive, like knitting or canasta.
Hey, Pete. So this station monitors water pressure down to the individual building. Structures above four stories use water towers to augment the city's system. The idea is to identify problems before they spread. You know?
Whoa. The pressure in this building's all over the map. I need to find out why. The water towers connect to the city's system at the four-story mark. I'll scan the pipes, try to see where this starts. Pipes are fine up here. Whatever's causing this, it's lower. Here's the problem. Valve's at the wrong setting. Easy enough to fix. That shouldn't have happened. We better seal these fast before Jameson pins it on me. Even better than duct tape. Got it. Et voilà. Just in time. All fixed. Just call me the Amazing Spider Plumber. One, but those won't hold long. The pressure shouldn't be that high, unless the drainage is blocked. I'll check the outlet pipe. The outlet pipe's down by the waterfront. I'll go see if anything's blocking it. Now I ask, how many other heroes fight crime and fix your shower? And now Oscorp can't deny Harry's station stopped a public utility meltdown.
Taskmaster, so let's go get him. And then after that, I'm gonna end the stream. I'm gonna play this game by myself and do all the side missions until I've hit 100. So maybe if I change my mind, I'll make it a stream. I'll make it a stream. But if I don't, I mean, hey, I'm doing it for me, not just for the stream, because I love Spider.
Be advised, escape prisoners have started a riot. Report came in from Seaport.
Take care of that later, sorry.
There's the drone. Got one. Now I can catch the good, but I can do better.
I'm hearing a lot of praise for Spider-Man lately, and I'm not saying it's entirely unwarranted. He did listen to me after all, and did the right thing in the end. But dial it back, will ya? I can tell it's going to his head. Look at him. The wisecracking. The grandstanding. Swinging around the city like he owns it. This is not his city. It's mine. I mean ours.
Hostiles have taken a bus of civilians hostage. Local officers, please converge on Civic Center.
guys weren't so hostage happy.
Spider-Man, glad you're here. Demons have another set of bombs rigged.
I'm getting pretty good at this. I'll tackle the primary device, then go after the secondary units.
Thanks, Spider-Man. We owe you. Again.
Yeah, definitely.
I said no more City Hall, and I meant it.
Triggers wired in series. Disarmed. Damn. Dead man's switch. The other bombs are armed. Need to disable them before they explode. Day in the life. You and your men take care, officer.
Even my detractors have to say about J. Jonah Jameson. I admit when I'm wrong. And while I hoped his efforts in the recent crisis meant Spider-Man was finally becoming a responsible citizen, a mature adult, I am here to confess I was wrong. I wanted to believe. I hoped it was true. But even a stop clock is right twice a day. And I guess curing the plague was Spider-Man's stop clock moment.
Agent stationed in the Tenderloin. What's your status?
Observation post reporting in. All clear.
Yeah.
I need is Sable guys taking pot shots at me. Let's see if I can shut them down before they even know. Yeah, we need to have a talk about bound. One less stable observation post. Should make my day a little easier. Is it with felons and lighting fires? I mean, I guess one. Guys! The guards and Rikers miss you so much! I hate seeing a city like this. Gotta find some way to get things under control. Gotta move quick and quiet.
Unit 1. Anything? Someone check on Unit 2.
Oh, they're so cute when they're sleeping.
Spider-Man got him!
Can you feel it?
Could have done better.
Even though I didn't get seen one time. I guess I didn't get gold. That's unfortunate. Let's go old school. Brandon, if you're watching this, Brandon, this video right here, if you don't see it on the stream right now, if you see it on my channel, this one is for you, my friend. It is for you. I'm going to take down these goons with the homemade suit in memory of you. I mean, you're not dead, but you know what I mean. I'm calling you out. Go check out my friend Brandon Grias' YouTube channel. I'm going to leave it down in the description box below if you see this video on YouTube. Go check out his channel. He's going to be my Spider-Man in one of my films I'll be making later on. And, yeah, hope you guys enjoy his videos. I enjoy his videos. His videos are really good. So, yeah, Brandon, this one's for you.
They see me, the hostage is dead. Night.
There, show yourself.
Good night, goon.
Spider-Man got one of us.
I got you.
Spider-Man got him!
Oh, they're so cute when they're sleeping.
That's all the Taskmasters. Now let's get this fight on the road. There it is. Fuck yeah, let's do it. This one's for you, Brandon. Told you.
If you know my moves, you know I'm gonna wreck you.
Surprise me if you can. Watching you perform my challenges has taught me all your moves.
How about a refresher course?
Come on, that's pathetic.
I need to catch him off guard. He's using my moves. Again when I kick your face!
Kill me so I can speak out. Keep this up and you're not gonna like my teacher evaluation.
I get paid for results, and I always get them. Thought you were fast.
When I do that, people don't get back up. Smoke bombs. There go my allergies.
Parties.
Mine is more powerful than yours.
Come on.
you teach me how to do that?
You were fast.
It's really him.
Oh my god, that was the best fight ever.
School's out, Taskmaster. Why are you stalking me?
An organization hired me to see if you're worth recruiting.
I'd rather be Jonah Jameson's foot masseur than work for anyone who'd hire you.
Your loss. They pay six figures. Guess some people just deserve to be poor.
Six figures? Nah.
Yeah. That was fucking awesome. Oh my god. Made to take over security. Well, thank you guys for watching the stream. Hope you enjoyed it. I know I definitely enjoyed this game. I'm keeping it at 100 and then we'll restart it again. So thank you guys for watching. See you all.